I'll start with you and relax.
I could if you started at the end. What do you want to know?
What do you want to tell me?
I'd like to tell you to start at the end. I can't think of a thing.
Yes, you can. Why didn't you start dancing?
Oh, because my sister did. See, I come from this big Italian family. My grandmother's always hanging out the window, leaning on a little pillow. Because that's what Italian grandmothers do. Hang out windows. I was class of 12. I was an accident. At least that's what my sister told me. Oh, that was the sister, Rosalie. The one that started taking dance lessons. My mother used to take her every Saturday. She used to take me along, too. I liked going.
How old were you?
4. And I'd sit there all perky and I'm watching Cisco hit a cat. Said, I can do that. I can do that. Knew every step right off the bat. Said, I can do that. I can do that. One morning, Sis won't go to dance class. I grabbed her shoes and tights and all. But my foot's too small, so I stepped her shoes in and she stopped.